Well, we'll give it a shot here, see what is here to find. Okay. It's you can do a little bit of raking, but it's for the most part this beach is frozen. Can't do much digging. Right there. That's a pearl. It's one of the, I think it's been a week or more since I found one of these things. That's a nice find. Natural saltwater pearl. I'm hoping to find some fossil. Some pipe bead, trade bead and pipe stem. That's what I'm looking for. I'm surprised. Glad actually to find that pearl, because I knew some had to have come up with that mud. Yeah, the beaches, everything under is stiff. The surface, I can make the surface a little bit, move a little bit around, but that's it. I suppose, put the lock down. Check the rest of the stream course out. I don't know what's passed up here. That porcelain there. Somebody will take it home. I'll take one walk down here and after that I'll start flipping seaweed. It's quite a beach. One of those mystery things. Now, when it's cold like this, this is how the seaweed comes up. It comes up like a, almost like a cow patty. But that's good though. It makes it easier to, flip the seaweed when it sticks together like that. Mud. It's all that brown stuff. That's where that pearl came from. It was somewhere. It came in with the mud. frost popping up out of that seaweed. The sun's trying to break through. That's a good sign. If that sun can break through, it will warm things up. This is a stream. Hopefully I'll find something here. Yes, I remember this. I still remember the day quite well when I found that 1868 wick cap, kerosene lamp wick cap. It was amazing. I don't know where that wick cap was. It must have been totally buried in clay for hundreds of years because it was in tremendous shape. You could still turn a wick up and down in it. That was the amazing part. That's in the antique bottles playlist. Well, I haven't seen anything. I'm looking in the open parts here just to see if there's anything out of the ordinary, pipe stem or whatever. Now there's a that's the front ravines, or part of them. Yeah, this is a good spot as any. Oyster shell. Someone was asking what I was doing with the other, yesterday and the day before. Someone asked me what I would do with the rake. Are they going digging clams? No. Yeah. I said, no, there's too many heavy metals in the environment to that affected the clams and stuff here. And it's true. Hundreds and hundreds of years of heavy pollution have infiltrated shellfish. So, shellfish here are out of question. Do not eat them. Oh my goodness, look at the mud. If there was anything in here, well, it's buried under a lot of mud. Okay, that's a shell, oyster shell. That's a piece of that Devonian shale. It's the color of Burgess shale, but that type of shale that I was playing with there, that's a good spot to find. To find your coral fossils in. Even plant fossils. This is volcanic material down here. as you can see, there is a layer of mud. Once that is washed off, anything heavier than the mud will, some marble, that's an old shale. I'm going to check out the paradise area. Well, first, I'm not going to find nothing in there. Too much mud. To find some sometimes objects get caught in this crevice, so it kind of makes sense to check it. All right, I'm gonna have to say the cold might be affecting the battery, so I will save on that. Save on the battery. I will see you online. I'll turn the camera on if I